for Vina with the National Instrument of India. But unfortunately, very few appearances for Vina even in India. So I think I'm fortunate, and you too are fortunate, and you're going to hear Vina. The Vina performs the three Vinas together. This is also very rare. I consider this very, very good for me, an experience which I take at this age. When I'm given an opportunity to continue normally, it's not easy to perform at that level. So it's only these two dancers, the Danish dancers here, who made this possible, because they were passionate about this very rare instrument. They are from Denmark, although they are from Sri Lanka, and they have been learning for nearly 7 years, right? And she is a Thenuga, and she is Mathuriga. Both are twins. They are learning Vina, so this makes it more special. And that's my cousin, wonderful mridangam player, who is quite famous for accompanying dance. And he belongs to this tradition, Vina tradition. My tradition going back to 9 generations of Vina. He's my cousin. And I welcome him. I mean, it's not previously announced, but I'm very happy to have this. And we'll have, hopefully, a wonderful performance today. The compositions I'm going to play are 4. The theme of the compositions I'm not going to mention, because the compositions, the classical compositions of South India, generally, they all are an earning of the individual soul for the Parabrahman, the Supreme Soul. So it's a self-seeking self to be uplifted. So all the compositions reflect this philosophy. And even the kings also are composers. We are going to play the first composition, which is composed by the Raja, or the king of Mysore, Jayachāmarājēndra, Waḍiyār. The ragas, it's not necessary, because just enjoy the compositions in 4 different ragas. The first is Gambhīra. Thank you. by Tyāgarāja, 19th century composer.
Thank you.
the symbol of fire as Thevapalan. So it's dedicated to Thevapalan, the symbol of fire.
Sadhana.